ever a time in the history of the world, I believe, when the world needed solid companies based on principles to stand up and do the right thing. It's now.